Tonight, the University of Florida president is stepping down. Today, the university announced that Ben Sasse will resign at the end of the month. This is video from when he served as a U.S. senator from 2015 until last year. Sasse served nearly 2 years as UF's president. He says he needs to spend more time with his family, with his wife's recent epilepsy diagnosis and memory issues.